it's me. Happy birthday, darling. Hope you have a really, really lovely day. A birth down in lockdown. See, you've got to have the same as me. Just because I had one, you've got to have one. Have a really lovely day, a day that you really deserve. Thank you for everything you do for me, sweetheart. I love you very much. Happy birthday, darling.
Hi, Daddy. It's your favourite fur babies here, Jack and Holly. She's behind me, isn't she? She's always there. So, we know it's your birthday, because we're clever. So, we thought we'd send you a little something. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Daddy. We love you very much and thank you for all our snuggles and our cuddles. She's still there, isn't she? She's looking at you. I know. I can tell. Happy birthday, Daddy. We love you. Mwah.
Harrington's
birthday. Sod off, Penny. Stop being stupid. Happy birthday, Jackson.
Oh, okay. Birthday meal for one, then. I'm on the food train. Happy birthday, babe. Love you loads. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ian. Happy birthday to you. Oh, hold on. Wait, you can't see me. Hold on. Let me just change the camera around. Phew, that's better. Do you like my lockdown hair? It had to be done, had to be done. I hope that you have the most amazing birthday. Eat lots of cake and get very drunk. Bye.
Happy birthday, Ian. Have the best day and hopefully we'll see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Ian. Hope you have a good birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Ian.
Happy birthday, mate.
Hope you have a great day.
Yeah, have a good one.
And we'll get together once lockdown's over.
Cheers, boy. Cheers. Hello.
Hi, Ian. Happy birthday, pal. Hope you have a great day. See you soon after lockdown for a quick drink. Goodbye, pal.
Happy birthday, Ian.
Have a lovely day. Hey, Mr. Ian, we believe it's your birthday coming up, so here's a happy birthday from us to the man who's done everything, the man with everything, the cruise director, the driving instructor, and not forgetting that historic Wally as well. So I hope you're okay. Have a great birthday. We'll be thinking about you and sending our best wishes. All the best. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi Ian, happy birthday. I would sing it to you, but that would scare you off and upset you on your birthday, so I probably won't. But have a lovely day. If I could think of anything worth saying in this lockdown, it would be let's party when it's over. Have a good time, have a lovely street party, and love you loads. See you out on the road soon, hopefully. Bye!
Hello, Mr. Jackson. This is a message to say happy birthday. Hooray! Hope you're well, darling. Hope you're having an enjoyable birthday in lockdown. You've got your lovely lady next to you, so I'm sure you'll have a fabulous time together. Have a few beers, hopefully a big birthday cake. And hopefully at some point we can get together again and I can see you. But until then, happy birthday. Penboyth happies. Take care, lovely. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Ian. Hope it's a good one in lockdown. I guess one thing is you'll always remember it, won't you? I was waiting till I looked half decent to do this video, but I reckon with all this going on, I don't think it's going to ever happen. So I thought I'd say it. Have a fabulous time. And it's a long time since we had that birthday party in Scarborough. I don't want to think how long ago that was. But anyway, have a fabulous time with Rhiann and lots of love. And I hope to see you at some point. Take care. Bye.
Hi, Ian. Just want to say happy birthday to you. You never know, we might get to see you soon and actually shake hands in person. So happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Bye.
Hello, Ian. Happy birthday, mate. Yeah, a little bit of a surprise from the bad boy, Leroy Bad Boy Brown, but yeah, you're a hell of a boy. Someone I've always respected, having worked with you across the UK on various occasions from the East Coast, all the way down to ending up literally on the doorstep. We've still not had that beer together, but at some point it will happen. So I know you're just up the road there in Kidwelly. You're not too far from me now, so we will catch up at some point. But a very, very happy birthday to you, mate. And I just hope that this does make the video, because I've just seen the message from Rhiann. I'm a little bit late, so my apologies on that one. But, yeah, by all means, you've got my number. And make sure that you do get me in the 2020 or the 2021 Kidwelly Carnival. Otherwise, I'm going to kick your ass. Happy birthday, mate. Take it easy.
Happy birthday, Ian. Hope you have a lovely day, albeit in lockdown. We've got lots to celebrate when it's over. There's your birthday, Rian's birthday, Mike's birthday, our anniversary, Mother's Day, probably Father's Day as well.
And Christmas.
Have a lovely day. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday. Bye.
Hey, greetings from sunny Blackpool. A little bird has told me that it's your birthday today. So just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. In fact, I'm going to have a drink with you. Ah, who am I kidding? I was going to have a drink anyway. Cheers, Ian. All the best, buddy.
Hello. Happy birthday. I hope you have a lovely day and get some smashing presents.
Hi there, it's just a message for Ian, just to say happy birthday. We hope you have a good day, and sorry we're not being able to be with you because of coronavirus, but I'm sure Ian will make your day complete. Are you going to say something?
If you give me a chance. Happy birthday, Ian. Have a lovely day. We'll get together one day in one massive party. So enjoy your day. I'm sure Rhiann has got something lined up for you. I don't know what, so I can't tell you. So this is BBC News. News at 10. Clocking off.
Ian, if this works, it's been an absolute miracle, because we're completely technophobically useless on this one. But anyway, happy birthday, mate.
Have a brilliant day.
Have a brilliant day, and we'll see you soon. Probably buying our cars, that sounds good to me. And we'll meet up there. Anyway, have a brilliant day. See you later. Take care.
See you later.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ian. Happy birthday to you.
A huge happy birthday, Ian. You know where we are. You can see where we are. You've been down here, and loads of love for a very happy birthday. Thank you for my card. And in 1 second, Mr. Bevan will be taking over you. I'm sorry, will be taking over from me, because he'd like to say something to you.
Take two. Yes, happy birthday, old boy. I've not a letter from Boris, but I'm probably one division below getting that. Heard a farming programme the other day on Radio 4, where the bloke said you got to stay 2 metres apart, and if you're not sure what 2 metres is, about the size of a cow. Oh. And he was being serious. Needless to say, that has led to several unworthy comments from me to my darling wife.
I am not the cow, by the way.
No, and we are less than 2 metres apart. And also, I'm wearing, well, I can't show you, so I should have worn them as a prop, my goalkeeping gloves on the basis that I never caught anything when I was wearing those. So there we are. Have a happy birthday. And now back to my carer.
Lots of love. Take care. Happy birthday from Bell and Zost.
Oh, we're going to send you a poem that I wrote 2 months ago as well as a birthday present.
That will arrive on your birthday.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Ian. Hope you have an amazing day.
Enjoy!
Enjoy!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Ian. Happy birthday to you.